Jason Eichelberger of PrepCalTrack. I am here with someone who has accomplished some remarkable things here today. First and foremost, Meagan Humphries of Castaic High School. Congratulations. If there is one athlete that has stood out today, it has to be you. Four CIF championships, four individual championships. The winner in Division III, triple jump, 39, 10, and 3 quarters. Also won in the high jump, 5'8". Also won in the long jump, 20 feet and a quarter inches. And oh yeah, by the way, came back later, 23.85 to win the 200 meters. First and foremost, Meagan, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
If you could, just sort of take us through this. You knew the schedule. You knew what you would have to do here today. How were you able to just kind of execute in all your events and take us through the day?
First of all, I was based because, I've been doing all these four events for like the past couple weeks, so I kind of knew how to manage my energy and manage my time. I knew when I was like about what time I should warm up, if like one event was going to conflict with the other. Like with long jump, I had to be moved up in the queue because it could have interfered with high jump. I also, with the horizontal jumps, I wasn't taking all my attempts, and I was trying to put all my energy into my first couple, so that way that I'd be able to like save more energy and didn't have to take all my attempts.
Just talk a little bit about that. I mean, obviously, when you look on paper, it's like, oh yeah, you won four events, but that takes a lot out of you. Mm-hmm. You have to be able to conserve to be able to have the energy to do what you did here today. Mentally, how were you able to bottle all that up and go ahead and perform like you did?
Competing to the, or trying my best in each event definitely helps, because it's like, because I was able to like PR and long jump, that gave me like a mental boost. Like I had an adrenaline rush when I went into high jump, and it was like, it kind of like snowballs as I go along with the day. So it's like that, my like keeping up a good attitude definitely helps me get through.
Now it's hard to pick out one performance in a championship, especially when you have four of them.
Yeah.
Was there one that you will go sleep tonight and be especially proud of?
There were two specifically, because first of all, finally hitting 20 feet in long jump was a big accomplishment. I've had people telling me that I was I'm capable of hitting 20. Since like last year, I had people telling me that, and it just feels good to finally hit that mark. I was definitely skeptical myself. Like I had people telling me for ages that I was capable of it, but I had a really hard time believing that. But today definitely changed that. And as well as the 200, it's the same story basically. Consistently been running low 24s. People have been telling me at every single meet today we're hitting 23. It feels good to finally do it.
Obviously, as we get toward the end of the year and the meets get bigger and bigger, you still continue to trend in the right direction.
Mm-hmm.
For you, how will you bottle up this remarkable overall performance as you get ready for next week and then on to the state meet?
I'm not sure, honestly. Probably just gonna... Oh, God. Honestly, I don't know. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm sorry.
No. When you win, you can be tired. Mm-hmm. That's quite okay. So, again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Meagan Humphries, Castaic High School, four CIF Southern Section Division III champions. She's your champion in the triple jump, long jump, high jump, and the cherry on top. Under 24 seconds in the 200, 23.85. Congratulations.
Thank you.